endoplasmic reticulum. Now, let us discuss about endoplasmic reticulum. The endoplasmic reticulum, or ER, is a large network of membrane-bound tubes and sheets. It looks like long tubules or round or vesicles. The ER membrane is similar in structure to the plasma membrane. There are two types of ER. 1. Rough endoplasmic reticulum, RER. 2. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum, SER. Rough endoplasmic reticulum, RER. The outer face of the rough endoplasmic reticulum is studded with ribosomes that are the sites of protein synthesis. The manufactured proteins are then sent to various places in the cell depending on need using the ER. Smooth endoplasmic reticulum, SER. The SER helps in the manufacture of fat molecules or lipids, important for cell function. Some of these proteins and lipids help in building the cell membrane. This process is known as membrane biogenesis. What are the functions of endoplasmic reticulum? The functions are: 1. The ER is to serve as channels for the transport of materials, especially proteins, between various regions of the cytoplasm or between the cytoplasm and the nucleus. 2. The ER also provides increased surface area for cellular reactions. 3. The ER provides to formation of nuclear membrane during cell division.